North Korea on Wednesday said it has carried out a successful hydrogen bomb test. According to sources, an announcement in Pyongyang said it had carried out a hydrogen blast. Suspicions over a possible nuclear test were first raised by seismologists who stated they had detected a 5.1 magnitude tremor next to their main atomic test site in the